Oh, is that Mrs. Burden? It is. Oh, she... Are they kissing? How sweet. Have a little cuddle. Stop. Wait, take a good view, you son of a bitch. You're too fucking good. Okay. Oh, we've got to get Zach on the phone, mate. Get him down here. Silly, silly boy, you shouldn't leave your wife at home when there's razor eaters around.
Rob.
What?
I want you to erase this.
I'm not erasing this, it's the best thing
I've
got.
Do it, all right? Just do it.
Oh, God. Poor Dan. I'm so sorry.
What you sitting on? Level your house.
All right, what do you want?
An open and shut case. No loose ends.
I can do that.
I'm sure you can, Detective. Jenny and I had a nice long chat today about your investigative techniques. You know, if that were to get out, the media would be all over it. And believe me, they'd convict you quicker than any jury. Not much work these days for a disgraced policeman.
I give you what you want, you let me cut her loose.
I beat you, Burden. I beat McKellar. I beat them all.
McKellar.
Well, he thought he could rip me off. So I tore him down. Him and every stinking fuck in his organization.
Zach worked for you.
Who was he working for?
Couldn't say, officer.
What was he transporting?
Zach owed me. So I made him my battering ram. Oh, you've watched the tapes. He looks more guilty than Manson.
Who's ever going to believe that?
The camera never lies.
How long do you expect it to last?
Well, the bigger the lie, the more people believe it.
Four bodies. ID the body.
That's why I learned the art of detonation, Detective. Nothing like a nice big bang to destroy the evidence. Cover leads.
I'm going to get her out of that.
Get out!
No loose ends. I beat you.